Amazonia. Would you also caution forces them not for ever target Peking them or Papa them because them violate regulation concerning school boycott? Other measure than they for stop school. Now for command the school me stop or for drive people them for school. But no man in no get right for take hand it touch any Amazonian civilian because he violate the school boycott. Me no man in no cut money finger. Me no man in no cut parents or teacher or principal was alone for take away their life. That one go be a crime against our people. It go be a crime against humanity. It go be a war crime. No do that one in the name of Amazonia. Would one caution also the forces them where then they for grass come for we the come the report where they come from those forces themselves where they leak information and from the civilian them and for driver the way they bring petrol from Nigeria. Now say that come they over harass people. It don't turn be na popo thief. They take people for motor, move their watch them, take telephone, seize cash. They beat people them. They even force people them say, if you want pass for that place for corner we do come, you must carry money for your skin. That one a thief. Money be important for war because we need for buy granite and all those things. But how you get that money, it also matter. So money go come, you go carry ahead, go. When we turn civilian them, we thief for civilian them, we take money for them without their consent or them, willingly donate them for we. You return that people them, for become enemy, for leak information for La Republique du Cameroun, for payback for the injustices where they don't suffer. The same allegation and they for plenty side. Me no soldier, you no stop money, use power for take money for people or for seize their mobile phone them. We no say this excesses be done by just some small bad apple them amongst our force, but they need for stop them because those actions that they put to jeopardy, the forces them for all Amazonia once again.